Ridiculous. You devil fruit users can't even handle a little bath. Makes me wonder why you even bothered.
If it's only our bottom half, the sensation's almost pleasant.
I love it.
How many days have we spent here, by the way? Surely there's something more effective we can do.
Oh yeah, we gotta go beat up Zed! Let's go find him right now!
Yeah, where? Did you forget why we're hanging out here? The island's swarming with Marines and we haven't found any info yet. This is all we can do. We gotta trust in Nami's plan. The ladies, Chopper, and Usopp are getting answers. We just gotta be patient till they find them.
A cliche? Yes, but I've been soaked to the bone. It's like the stress has melted away, along with my skin.
Damn it, Zed! When I saw that awesome-looking arm thing of yours, I let my guard down. But that won't happen again!
You're gonna need to cook up some kind of plan. Devil Fruit powers put you at a disadvantage. The first thing he's gonna do is grab you with that big arm, and you'll lose your power like last time. Better off letting me or Mosshead take care of the bastard from now on.
Sorry, but not a chance. I gotta be the one to do this. If I can't avoid his arm, then I've just gotta smash right through it.
You've got just as much energy as ever. I've been soaking a while waiting for you, so I'm a bit lightheaded.
Aokiji?
That was a rather extreme reaction, wouldn't you say? Is this man an acquaintance of yours?
Yeah, he's a Marine. Admiral Aokiji of Navy Headquarters.
Admiral!
Hey, it's been quite a while, huh?
You ready to back me up?
We're ready!
It doesn't matter if you're an admiral. We shall stand our ground!
Now, let's take it easy.
What the hell do you want from us, huh? Here to arrest us?
That would be quite the feat now, wouldn't it? Don't worry, I wasn't waiting here to ambush you. You didn't know I walked out on my job? You still look confused. Listen, I quit being a Marine Admiral. Get it?
But if you're not an Admiral, then what are you now?
What am I now, huh? Feels kind of weird hearing that from a skeleton. But let's see, if I'm not an Admiral, than a hero of justice. Okay, maybe that one's a stretch. Damn. You tell me.
How would we know?
Anyway, point is, I'm not here to fight with you. And even if I wanted to, what would I gain from it? Listen. If I was gonna ambush you, why would I do it where I can't use my ice? I was just waiting.
Okay, then why were you waiting for us?
That's the question. But I can't answer you as lightheaded as I am. Give me a second here. I need to step out. Oh, this?